you're looking for somewhere safe, you can hide in the hole I dug out back. It's 6 feet deep.